New details in the alleged sex assault at Kansas State in Manhattan. We just learned the school removed the suspect from campus. The female student says she was raped in a dorm earlier this month, and students received an alert about the situation late last week. As for that police investigation, it is ongoing tonight.